Mr. President, if we don't drop the bombs, 1 million G.I. Joes will die in the invasion of Japan.
Mr. Speaker, he tells Tokyo Rose that Miss Pearl Harbor sends out the guards. Drop the bombs on those slaughterhouse southern bitches.
Are you sure?
Mr. Speaker, you're either stupid or dangerous. You're not stupid because you know how to push my buttons and piss me off. And stupid people can't do that. So you must be dangerous.
You want me to push that button?
I push the button. I'm the commander-in-chief. You're in the germ.